Hello, my name is Edagram, and welcome back to Fallout 4.
Nice.
Open the door. Time. I don't do jet because I'm not a druggie. Stop. No. That's what I think about your stopping. Nothing.
Smell trouble?
Quit that. You're supposed to be loaded all times. For you. Now it's been lead poisoned. Don't die by a huge explosion, only by sharp objects like swords and knives and bullets.
Please dispose of food waste in the marked receptacle.
More chains. That's probably why I was locked up first of all. Now everybody is free. You know that shit don't hurt me. You're fine. Yep, there you go. Guess I go this way. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and activate everything! Well, not that one. And not that one. And not that one. and she's already with me, so I don't need to tell me neither. So, these two. Oops. Of course not. Is there either way to go besides going across the river? I'll go here first.
Stop worrying about paying tribute to those raiders?
They won't be bothering you again.
Thanks. It's good to know we can count on you guys when we're in trouble.
Next spot. Well, I hope that you enjoyed the show, and if you did, subscribe and like, and don't forget to visit our Patreon site, and ring the bell so you can get more episodes. Everybody move out of the way, and I will see you on the next episode. Goodbye.